Hello. In this experiment, I will show you electrolysis of water with copper electrodes. In the left graduated cylinder, there will be collected hydrogen gas. In the right graduated cylinder, there should be no oxygen gas. Instead, there will be created blue-cyan color compound, copper hydroxide, and perhaps black copper oxide. Let's turn it on. There is 71 milliamps currently, and we can see bubbles of hydrogen in the left graduated cylinder. As we can see, they are going very fast. There is a tap water without any salt. It is a long time going experiment, therefore I will switch to time-lapse recording and come back to you later after 2 hours or so. After 2 hours and 13 minutes, we can see hydrogen gas reached 100 milliliters, and there is not a single bit of oxygen, but we can see plentiful of copper hydroxide, which is blue compound. We can leave it for night or a couple days and it will sink to bottom. We can also make copper oxide from it easily and use as a source of copper in other experiments, which I show you in other videos. Thank you for watching.